Teams back at even strength. They still got the puck. There's Weidman with a blast. That's tipped also into the corner. Here's Bennett winding around. Colbert in, scores! Joe Colbert makes it 1-0 Flames.
A 5-on-5 goal. And Joel Colbert is going to bury this on a nice snapshot. Comes off the wall and Bennett picks it up and he just has a quick look. Crosby goes in but doesn't really play him hard enough. But all of a sudden it's Colbert who's just rolling off the top of the circle. And again, Sidney Crosby gets himself on the wall and he lets Bennett kind of roll right out the top. And once you roll out onto your forehand, you get a look at so many other things. And as he rolls out here, that's just a soft play. And he throws this right across. Nice little backhand feed to Colbert. And there's the wrist shot just under the glove of Fleury.